As the people come before you, and we lift up our hands to you, and we pray for our nation, Ghana. This is all we have. Americans build America. British build Britain. Ghanaians are the only people to build this nation. Give us the opportunity to rise up to that oppressor and rise up to the manipulation and the conspiracies that the oppressor is introducing at every point in time. And give us the tongue of the learned and the boldness and the capacity to rise in the place of builders. We will arise and build our nation. We will arise and defend our nation. And we will arise and see the salvation that the heaven will bring to our nation. We declare that this is the portion of the nation Ghana. May the Lord bless His Excellency the President, and may the Lord bless all His administrators, that they will arise to see the pounds and not allow the limitation of the pennies to drive them. We are confident that when we pray, you hear us, and when you hear us, you answer. In Jesus' name, the Son of the Living God, we pray with thanksgiving. Amen.
Amen. Thank you, sir.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much. Thank you so much.
That was William Atuesi. Thanks for watching tonight.